Hi there, this is Anmesh from PiXimperfect, and today I'm going to share with you how to match the exposures of multiple photos with just one click. And here's the great part. We're going to match the exposures according to the camera settings. Make sense? No? Let me show that to you. So here we are in Lightroom, and I want you to have a close look at these photos. We are in the develop module, and these photos were taken from a bridge. I was in Kolkata. I was taking photos of these boats from the bridge. It was fun. Now, let's have a look at the settings of the camera when these pictures were taken. If we press I, image settings kind of show up, all right? If we press I again, the camera settings show up. So this was taken with 1/200th of a second at f10 ISO 800, right? Now, I think the exposure was not right. So I changed the settings just a bit and took the second photo. In this second photo, I changed the shutter speed to 1/1250th of a second and then changed the f-stop and the ISO as well. But I still think the exposure was not right. So in the third photo, I just brightened it up just a little bit. So let's say this is the exposure that you like, all right? And all of the photos have been taken in the same lighting conditions, as you can see in this case. All you have to do is select all of these photos. So this photo is right now selected. You can hold the Control or Command key and then select the other two. You can also hold the Shift key. So let's say only this one was selected. Hold the Shift key, select the last one. All of them in the line will be selected. Now, keep in mind, the brightest photo in the selection, you see the selection right there? All of the selected photos have been enlightened, but the brightest one is the most selected photo. So make sure that the most selected photo is the photo where the exposure is right. You can also adjust the exposure if you want to. So if you want to adjust the perfect exposure, so let's say this is the exposure that you want in all of the images. Next thing you do is go to settings and then match total exposures. And have a look, the exposures were automatically updated. Look at the second one. See, automatically the exposure went to 0.73 to match with that of the camera settings of the perfect exposure. Look at this one. It went 0.73 as well. In this case, it is just 0.09. So all of the images will adjust independently according to the camera settings that you had put there and put the same exposure for all of those images. Now do keep in mind, if the lighting situations change and not your camera settings, this feature will not work. Let me show you what I mean. Let's have a look at these series of photos. So here is the first one, second one, third one. As you can see, the exposure just doesn't look similar on all of these photos. However, if you have a close look at the camera settings, so look at the camera settings, 1/200th, f5.6, in the second one is the same, third one, the camera settings are the same. So why are the exposures different? Because the flash did not fire properly, or the power of the flash was not enough. So in this case, the camera settings was not at fault. The lighting conditions were at fault. So let's say this is the perfect exposure. Even if I select all of these, since the camera setting is the same, if I go to settings and then match total exposures, nothing will happen. It stays at the same position. Why? Because the camera settings are the same. So that is the only exception to this technique. Otherwise, this is great for matching exposures across multiple shots. I hope this video helped you, and if it did, make sure to give us a like, and also don't forget to subscribe, and not just subscribe, ring the bell so that you, my friend, don't miss any other future tips, tricks, or tutorials. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.